Alrighty, and I am back. And right now, we are going to go do some additional stuffs. Just some little side additional stuffs that I've been wanting to do. That I've been forgetting to do. So, we are going to start off by going to Cathedral Ward. Cathedral Ward it is! But yeah, anyway, last time we kind of just talked about the general storyline and my interpretation on the lore, and hasn't really changed too much at all. Sorry, I was opening a window because it's actually kind of cool out. But yeah, and now that we are here, we are going to, we're actually going to go this way, because I think I have the health now that I can do it. So, we're going to hit the lift. Lift sauce. But, yeah, I think this is definitely one of my favorite PS4 games so far. Besides Dying Light, and I am making a Let's Play of Dying Light next. I don't care if nobody watches this shit. I don't care if I don't have any subscribers. I don't fucking care. I'm gonna do what I want, like Cartman. Haha. Anyway, oh, forgot about you. Do-do-do-do. See, yo, that's what I want. I really want to learn how to play range and make a ranged character in this game, because I think that would be awesome. Because, I mean, you can kind of do that in Dark Souls, but to just do that in this would be freaking awesome. But they don't have a lot of, skirt. They don't really have too many options to do that. And there's not really any arcane in this game at all. Which is kind of saddening, but, you know, beggars can't be choosers. This is a great game as is. And I'm so freaking excited for Dark Souls 3. Can't freaking wait. It's gonna be freaking awesome. But yes, you can see that we are now back here. And I might want to heal up. But right here is kind of where we want to drop off to be able to do this. No. Oh, no. No, too far death. Womp womp. You motherfuckers. I don't think I'm gonna make that either. Nope. So, after about 15 minutes of dying, I finally made that jump, and I will leave that jump in the recording, but I will edit out all those fucking pointless deaths. But this is the place I was trying to get to. Now this right here, the first time I played, this was a mindfuck. Well, I guess that was Iron Man, not Crazy Train. But yes, this on the first time through was a mindfuck. This is what the church workshop looks like in reality now. This is Garamond's dream, but in the real world. And we get a small hair ornament. And here is what Garamond used to make the dream. If I can find it. Yes, here's what Garmin used to make the dream. A great relic, also known as the cord of the eye, every infant great one has this precursor to the umbilical cord. Every great one loses his child and then yearns for a surrogate. The third of the umbilical cord precipitated the encounter with the pale moon, which beckoned the hunters to conceive the hunter's dream, used to gain insight, and so they say, eyes on the inside, although no one really remembers what that truly entails. So, basically, you eat that, beckons a moon presence, grants your wish in a weird, twisted, perverse way. And the doll. Dolly McDoll doll. Do I have my monocular? Yes, I do. Yes, I do. This right here. Hold on. Can we see the finger twitch? Can we get... Yes, you can just barely see the finger twitch. That is in there for a reason. But poor Garmin, he just wants a friend. But yeah, that's all there is to do here, and we out. Light the lamp, and we out. Actually, no, there's not. Item. First magic item. Old Hunter Bone. Basically makes you roll without rolling, you just appear somewhere else.
Oh. What do I want to do next?
I guess we can go try and get that dialogue. Yeah, I think we'll go try. No. The hair ornament that we just got. It came from the doll in the real life, and she forgot to bring it with her to the dream world.
Welcome home. What is it?
So you give it to her.
What? A yearnings. What's happening? Tell me, Hunt.
And we get a tear stone, which can be used. I believe it's a gem that will replenish our life as we go on. Used to change into a droplet blood gem that fortifies any weapon. A doll sheds neither blood nor tears, and thus its nature remains unknown. Whoever thinks this is a precious must be troubled by severe naivety. Let's use it. Crush it, crush your tears. And we also got the gold pendant from Vicar Amelia. Okay, so this pendant passed down among the Vicars who head the Healing Church. So she was the current head of the Healing Church then. Yes, she is the head of the Healing Church who succumbed to the Scourge. So, that is how that works. So yeah, I was right. Vicar is a title, and she basically... That was the game showing us that no one is immune to the Scourge, and that, I believe, in my opinion, what we just were was the downfall of the church. Now, let's see what blood gems we have, because I do have a couple. 5.3. Oh yeah, we'll take that. We'll take that. Yeah, we'll take that. That works for me. And we got another rune, too. Which is more blood echoes from Visceral's attacks, and it doesn't really, that's no big deal to me. And now I want to see if I'm powerful enough to get that other NPC dialogue. But maybe I should go buy some fire paper. And I did get the Ashen Hunter stuff from killing Dejura. And we also got Henrik's stuff now from killing Henrik. But, I'm gonna buy some fire papers. Because that will also, make attacks less... The more insight you have, it means the crazier you are, which means the more vicious the enemy attacks are. And, let's make it less vicious. Now we're gonna go to Cathedral Ward. Boy, it is an ugly day out today. It's a nice day to just sit and play some video games. Anyway. So, what's been up with me lately? Party this weekend with my boy. Actually, right, my friend met this chick, and he's not interested in her, just like as a friend, and so we went and hung out together, and I was like, yo, like, she's my type, you know, you care if I go after her? And he was like, nah, go ahead. So I start to go after her, and she blows me off, and she's like, you know, you're a thirsty ass fuck boy, this, that, and the third. She's like, you know, you're the problem with motherfuckers being disloyal and blah, blah, blah. And I didn't know that she didn't know that my friend wasn't interested in her. So, she, you know, she tells me off, and I'm like, you know, okay, that's cool, you don't get what's going on. And she goes and tells my friend, she's like, yo, your homie's disloyal ass fuckboy, this, that, and a third. And, oh god, wrong way. But yeah, she was pretty much like, you're a homeboy's disloyal ass fuckboy. All this dumb shit, and he's like, and she was like, you know, he tried to get with me, blah, blah, blah. And he was like, yeah, I told him to. She was like, what? He was like, yeah, I don't want anything to do with you like that. And apparently she felt some type of way, because she hit me up then, and she was like, oh, hey, my bad about, you know, the other night, this, that, and the third. And I was like, nope, skirt, you're the problem with this fucking shit. You think I'd have fucking gone after you if my fucking boy... He's got a shield. Let's see if this, see if I... Ooh, I can't get my parries down on NPCs. Oh, healing so much faster. But right down here is actually where the other NPC dialogue is. There we go, finally a visceral. Let's see how much it does. Okay, I may not be strong enough yet. Oh, I guess circling isn't the... Oh! Circle to the right, circle to the right, circle to the right. That's what I'm used to. And I believe that's our first bolt paper. It's essentially the same thing as fire paper. But anyway, as I was saying, yeah, she... Now she's like, oh, hey, what's up, blah, blah, blah. I didn't know it was like that. And I'm like, nah, bitch. Like, you had your chance. I don't fuck with people who blow their chances. Like, and then act like I'm the fucking bad guy. Like, nah. Shit don't work like that. Not a fucking second fucking choice to anyone for anything. Oh, that Luwig's rifle just blows. My man's got double guns. God damn, dude. Wow. Wow. Just spam it, why don't you? Just spam it, why don't you, you fucking dick. That's right, fuck your rifle spear. Whoa. I forgot, ain't no poison in this game. No poise. These hunters are kind of hard. Oh, wait, no backstabs. Whoops. No backstabs in this game. Totally forgot. But yeah, long story short, story of my life. That's how my life goes for Ian. That's how Ian's life always goes. Now let's talk to these people. I've never talked to them before.
But most of the pity. hours of the night are many, and the beasts more than I can count. A veritable hunt unending. Not even death offers solace, and the blood imbibes you. A most frightful fate. Oh my. But I'm willing to do you a kindness. Step lightly round to the right of the great cathedral and seek an ancient, shrouded church. The gift of the Godhead will grant you strength. Yes, I'm unquestionably certain.
Wow. We can get the tonsil stone here, not in the Forbidden Woods. That's pretty cool.
Not even death offers solace, and the blood imbibes you. Seek you the ancient shrouded church, hidden to the right of the main cathedral. The gift of the Godhead will grant you strength.
Oh, wow, we can go to the frontier right from here. Holy shit, that is a totally different branching path I never realized before. Holy shit. Let's see what homeboy over here has to say.
Oh, a hunter of beasts, are you? Glory be, you know not the value.
It's the same thing. Huh.
Not even death see the gift.
Well, that was all for naught. You freaking buttholes. Maybe they have a even different dialogue once, Okay. You're not here when I come back after the moon sets. Whoa. I guess I should probably be careful. No more crystal lizards, just wandering madnesses and bloodstone shards. Now this is the way that Hypogean Joe that we got kidnapped into, this is the actual route into Yarhargle if you don't get kidnapped. Although the kidnapper up there prevents you from taking the easy way where these dudes are shooting at you. Okay. Okay. Bullets hurt. Apparently bullets don't reach either. So let's see if we can run through here. I know there's another one right here. I know there's two madnesses, but I want to fight this guy in here. Actually, now since we got the tonsil stone, we can actually stand right here. Or no, here's where we wake up later. Holy, wait. Is this way not, can we open this up? Sorry, this is all new to me, actually. Like, this is new to me. Okay. Whoa, we can get to the Nightmare Frontier this early in the game? Oh, and those people were the ones leading us there. Holy crap, revelations on my head. Wow, that was totally different. I did not realize that you... Wow, dude. Holy branching paths aplenty. I did not know you could get here this early in the game. So we're just going to return to the Hunter's Dream because I do not want to deal with this. I don't feel that I'm strong enough for that right now. And now we are back here. And I actually kind of wanted to go to the Forbidden Woods today. Yeah, we'll do a little bit of the Forbidden Woods. But yeah, I did not know that you could actually go there that early in the game. That's pretty freaking cool. Now, I wonder what the NPC that would normally give us the tonsil stone is going to say to me. Oh, and that shit that, that chick said to me, like, yo, you wouldn't believe how often shit like that happens to me. Like, I'm like, oh, hey, what's up? Like, you know, can I get your number? Dude, or some shit like that. Like, not in, like, you know, a fucking thirsty way, like, oh, hey, you know, wanna fuck, babe? Not that kind of shit. I'm just like, hey, what's up? Like, my name's Ian, like, strike up a conversation, blah, blah, blah. Look, I'm not some overbearing idiot that's just like, yo, bitch. Like, nah, I'm not like that at all. But, you wouldn't believe how often chicks are just like, nah, you're not my type. They go after somebody they actually want, and then they get rejected, and they're like, oh, hey, Ian, what's up? Like, you would not believe how often that happens to me. The Forbidden Woods. This place right here actually is one of my favorite places for grinding out levels when I need to. Just because the amount of blood echoes they give you at this part in the game is so much more than anything thus far, and the enemies aren't really anything you haven't encountered before except for the snake guys. And here's Johnny. And that visceral window is just straight vicious. Like, the amount of time you have, like, to counterattack, that is awesome, man. Now, I don't know if there's as many mechanics at work in Bloodborne as there is in Dark Souls and Dark Souls 2, but it's definitely one of my favorite games. And don't mind me, I just kind of switched topics. Oh, this is my favorite part. I like to come out here, and then the dogs come, and sometimes they'll burn themselves if I can pull them. They'll burn themselves on the fires. If I can do this. Burn, burn, yeah. Got him. I don't know if you guys saw that. And, yeah, that dog burned himself as well on the fire. I'll try to slow that down on the playback for you guys, but that's how I like to take care of that. Because then all you have is these oil guys, and you can come up here, take care of them right away. Oh, and then I drop back down, and I run back. And that's how I do that nasty little circle right there. Oh, did not want that. I keep forgetting it's not square to heal. I should have went to Yarhargol and got the tiny to nitrous as well, but whatever. Or not the tiny to nitrous, the regular to nitrous. But oh well. Did I leave an enemy alive over here? I don't remember. This way is not too much, I believe. This way over here, I don't remember if this is the way to the back of the clinic or not. I know there's a bunch of crows over here. I think the only thing that's over here is that one. Yeah, but if you're having trouble, you can easily grind out, like, 40,000, blood echoes here. And use that as a way to grind out levels. Especially if you keep Bold Hunters marking back and whatnot. I don't want to go that way because the floor drops down and I'm not feeling that right now. And it's so weird not having a freaking shield, man. Kind of missing my shield, but I'm kind of not. Yes, search beast blood pellets. So disappointed you can't turn into a beast in this game that I don't even use them. They were way OP. I don't know if they're still OP. I don't really use them. Now we come down here. I wonder if I'm gonna get some different dialogue from this NPC over here now. Now I can grab this, some Quicksilver. But yeah, I wonder if I'm gonna get some different dialogue from him. Huh. She just says the same thing over and over again. Okay. I believe over here is some crows. Kind of cool the different ways you can play this game and get different NPC dialogues and whatnot. That's one thing I do like about these games. Holy crap, I thought that was a person right there. I was like, when did that get here? When the fuck did that get here? Oh, yeah, peck me, little fucking peckerhead. Right here we get the White Church stuff. White Church is just an upgraded version of Black Church stuff. The White Church Hunters are, I guess, a little bit fucking... they're a little bit more intelligent, as it were, and they're a little... They experiment. Yeah, a little bit more experimental. Now you can come this way. I do not want to deal with that kidnapper over there. I really don't. I don't remember if they... Oh, Beast Roar. But yeah, there is a kidnapper right there on the other side. Now I have a feeling if I deal with him, it will be my untimely demise. Oh, and this guy right here. I think there's a rune over here, though. I'm not entirely sure. Wait, no kidnapper? That's weird. Wait, maybe the kidnapper was... Oh, no, there he is. Never mind. Oh! Don't jump at me. Fuck. My parry time is way off of this guy. No, get the fuck away from me. Huh. Parry timing way off. Wow, one man's got some reach on him. There we go. Now I gotta get behind him before he powers up. Boom. Okay, so there we go. He didn't exactly murk me, but my parry times weren't exactly great. Now, I believe there's some goodies over here. I think. Goodies? Goodies anywhere? Blood vials? Only blood vials? What the hey? What the bullshit? What the bullshit is that bullshit? You know what? Fuck him. Fuck him. This dude. Plunging attacks don't do nearly as much damage as they did in Dark Souls. Yeah, I know, with your axe. And the only thing I have really to complain about this game is the lack of weapons as compared to other Souls games. Like, holy shit, the other Souls games have crazy weapons. I hope in the expansion we will see more more weapons. Because I like the weapons. I like the weapons. God, I gotta keep remembering Square isn't fucking. It's not fucking, whatchamacallit. God damn it, I feel like an idiot now. Ooh, I missed. Yeah, Square isn't heal. I keep thinking it's square to heal, when it's not. Like a god dang idiot. Oh well, call me Forgetful Freddy. Some more Twin Blood Stone Shards, some more Twin Blood Stone Shards. This is a shortcut, I believe. Yeah, we opened it up right here, and I forget where we come out at. Oh yeah, we come out at this place. The place with the gathering of the, crazies. I don't want to go back that way. I think over there is just like blood vials or something. I don't really need them right now. But yeah, it's definitely different than Dark Souls. Oh, that's a lot. Oh, nope. A lot faster paced, and the different buttons are fucking me up. Now this part is kind of annoying. There's a giant cannon that shoots at you, and these guys have spectacular aim sometimes. Just freaking spectacular. They're fucking marine sharpshooters, I swear. Skirt. We skirt in here real quick, we can grab an item. A lot of blood vials. Cannonball? Do not want to get murked by the cannon, so we're gonna make a mad dash for it. Do 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 do. Whoa! All right, well at least we don't have to worry about the cannon shooting us. Now this guy, we got the plow, dude, Mr. Plow right here. Wow! Wow, he's going straight through that. Wow, man, my time's way off. Okay. Just kind of trotting along, having some fun today. Just having some fun, enjoying a game I haven't played in a little bit. In here, we got a bunch of dudes. Downward swipe, upward swipe, downward swipe. Sideways swipe for plenty. Now we transform our weapon back. I like the transform idea, but I don't at the same time. Like the whole not two-handing your weapon, that's kind of different. Actually, that's a lot different. But the scenery is a lot more breakable here. Oh. Solid. This is solid right here. He's a snake. And I only got two bullets. Back. They will cause poison. They will fuck you up. My man hits hard. These guys have caused so many fucking deaths for me. I like to use something with long reach. Like that. I forgot all about right here. I don't know if I want to mess with that right now. Because I made a bad mistake in my first playthrough of sending Homeboy to my my NPC station. Bad mistake. Homeboy is an asshole. And he is one of the harder bosses because he does not have many moves you can dodge at all. So maybe I will, I need to go talk to ISF and send him there. Here we go. Nice little Viscerl. Oh! Little close there. Little close to me, bud. Dickhead. That dude's an asshole. Don't let him tell you different. Now, I need to unlock this shortcut so that we have a way to get back here a lot faster than before, because I don't like running back through the whole woods. And I think now would be a good time to actually go back and maybe level up a bit and get some of our level up and fortify some equipment. There we go. That's the word I was looking for. Antidote's just what we need. But anyway, yeah, just like that, we are through the first half of the woods, guys. So I'm going to go back to the Hunter's Dream and level up a bit, and then after that we'll call it a day.
Welcome, what is very well, let me.
3 levels. We'll just do it like that.
Farewell.
Oh, now we're at chunk zone with that. The Kirk hammer. Or the pistol. I don't know, the hammer's got the same moveset. I guess I should have a strength weapon to fall back on. Oh, it scales with arcane, too. Huh. That's good to know. I didn't know that. Alrighty, everyone. And we will continue on with the Forbidden Woods next time. So I will catch you guys on the flip side and do a little flippy thing. Peace.